With the proper permissions, you can manage blog post categories and comments left by blog readers. To create new blog categories or rename existing ones, simply click the Manage Categories link on the home page of your blog site. So here, you can edit category names, add a category, or delete a category. And that's how you add, delete, or change blog post categories for your SharePoint blog.